Good afternoon. My name is Mark Ivey, and I'm the Product Development Manager for Bush Hog. We're sitting here today at the Marriott Legends facility in Prattville, Alabama, celebrating our 58th annual sales meeting for Bush Hog. This will be our 61st year in operation, and this is our once-a-year opportunity to get together with our 40-plus sales representatives and introduce them to new products that are coming down the line. This year, we've got a great selection of products that are going to be available to our reps and our dealers and our customers, and we're really excited about that. And when you think of Bush Hog, you typically think of rotary cutters, and we've got two new flex wing cutters coming to the market this year. The first is a 3815 model cutter, and that's a heavy duty cutter that's designed for the toughest of applications, so we're excited about that unit and what it brings to strengthen an already strong segment offering. The second flex wing cutter is a model RF15 cutter, and that's more of an economy cutter, kind of a utility grade cutter, and it brings with it that Bush Hog dependability that people have come to expect from a product that carries our name, but at a very affordable price, a very value price, and we're excited about that because that's a segment of the market that we've needed to be more competitive, and this unit's really going to help us do that. We mentioned that we think of rotary cutters when we think of Bush Hog. Another product line that Bush Hog is proud to have been a part of for the last 15 to 18 years building our own units is zero turn mowers. And in 2013, we've got 10 new model offerings and engine configurations coming out that are going to strengthen the line that's strong today, but it's only getting stronger. We're really excited about that because that's a segment that's growing, and we're glad to be a part of that segment. In addition to the new model configurations, we're introducing an RS2650B model unit, and that is a 26 horsepower, 50 inch wide cut machine that is our best value model ever for the home and garden user. And we're really excited about that because that's a segment of the market from a zero turn standpoint that we just haven't been as strong in, and we're really excited about bringing that one to market this year. It's really going to help us in our 2013 sales offering for zero turn mowers. In addition to those products, we've got three new product lines that are coming out relative to our landscape tools. Bush Hog has over 60 product models today in our landscape tool offering, but we're always looking for new products that help meet a need, and we want to be a one-stop shop for our dealers. The products that we have coming are an all-purpose plow. We've got five different sizes, and this all-purpose plow is going to help you to reclaim old ground, claim new ground, or do general cultivation and aeration of the soil. In addition to that, we've got two models of a compact road grader that I'd like to say the homeowner's best friends against potholes. They do a great job of filling in potholes and doing general maintenance work around the house. In addition to that, we have a BBX box blade offering. It's a economy utility box blade that's for that light user, but the guy that needs it, but he just doesn't have a need for that heavy duty unit. This will give him a chance to do those box blade duties around the house and get a lot of work done at an affordable price. Last but not least, I'm excited to announce that Bush Hog and the Alamo Group have joined forces with ALO. And ALO is the world's leading manufacturer of front-end loaders. Bush Hog and the Alamo Group are going to become the sales and marketing arm for the ALO Quickie brand of loaders. And we're really excited about this joint venture that's been entered into among our companies, and we feel like it's a great growth opportunity for our company, and ALO feels the same. So we're excited about bringing that to our dealer base and our customers this year. As you can tell, it's an exciting time at Bush Hog. We've got a great slate of products that are coming to the market, and we believe that new product introductions are the lifeblood of a company, and we're excited about that because we really feel like we're positioned well for late 2012 throughout the year of 2013, and we're just really excited about that, and I hope you can tell that in the way that we've the products that we're bringing in and the enthusiasm that we bring to those products. As we train our sales force this week, we're getting ready to send out literature and price pages on all of these products to our dealer base. And along with that literature and price pages, we'll also be sending out a preseason package to our dealers. And that preseason package allows us to communicate to them how they can become a greater part, and we can grow their business in 2013. So we want our dealers to be on the lookout for that. And if you're a dealer who's not currently doing business with Bush Hog, we want to be there for you. And for those persons that want to find out more about Bush Hog and the product offering from Bush Hog, we would just invite you to go to our website, www.bushhog.com, and see the complete offering of products from Bush Hog. We thank you for your time, and we look forward to doing business with you in 2013.